Congratulations. Oh, the huge right hand from Eddie Alvarez. He bought a hit to the canvas, and his chin will be tested here.
He didn't realize where he was for a few seconds, and Eddie hopped in about. Now, this could be an impressive win here if the striker wins three in Bellator via submission, especially against a guy who's a black belt.
This might be the end of the fight. This image says all you need to know.